I'm not into food waste, so we're gonna turn these mushy berries into pastry. We're tossing 2 cups of blackberries with 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1/3 of a cup of sugar, and about 3 tablespoons of cornstarch. And if you have any fruit or berry that's on its last legs in your fridge, I find that adding it to a pastry is one of the best, most delicious ways to use it up. Don't come for me, I'm not a pastry chef. I actually hate working with dough. I'm just making a coconut oil crust here because I don't happen to have any butter on hand. You can use a pie crust and make a pie, but today we are doing a galette, which is like a rustic freeform pie. It's kind of a nice way of saying that it's just a very ugly pie, but it helps you avoid waste and it tastes great.